Mountain climbers are a great way to build core and shoulder control. We can do this in a slow fashion, which makes it a little more of a burn from a core muscular perspective, or we can do it fast, which gets the heart rate a little bit more up from a cardio perspective. So you have kind of options with this. I'd always start slow and make sure you master it slow before you start adding a bunch of intensity on top of it. So I'll show you slow first. We'll have hands under shoulders, legs straight, just like a push-up. Reach the ground away like this so you're not collapsed down here. And you want to make sure you have a straight line through your hip. You're not here and you're not here. You want that neck to be straight so there's a straight line all the way through your spine. What you're going to do is drive one knee up and focus on keeping the other leg straight. Switch sides, drive one leg up, keep the other leg straight. You want to wait until this foot comes back before that other one comes back up. So again, just really own that good control. You don't want this knee to bend or a lot of wobble from side to side here. Once that feels pretty good, we can speed it up into more of a cardio effect. So same thing, drive those knees. When you're doing this, you want to feel like you're driving that heel through the wall behind you.